Boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. This time, we're finally doing a story mission that we haven't done in quite some time. We've been trying to knock some little stuff out. Charles, how the heck are you?
Arthur. Hello, Charles.
Thank you for coming.
Of course.
The chief, he's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
Yes, that's why I came.
He's in his tent.
Sure.
I'll wait for you here.
Okay, well, the king's son. I thought it just comes up like that. That's different. It comes up, like, right here.
Hello?
Come in. Mr. Morgan. I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son probably wishes the same to me.
I doubt that.
I want peace. I need my people to be safe. All my life I've tried to bring peace. But I love my son. They'll hang him for treason. Treason. He is the chief son of a proud nation. How could he commit treason? People who have lied to my people for 100 years or more, that's treason.
Well,
what should I do?
I don't think there's much chance reasoning with Colonel Favors.
No. And any chance we had, your friend, Mr. Vanderlyn, has ensured relations between us and the army are worse than any point in the last 5 years. I'm sure he means well. But matters are more complex than he understands.
Me and Charles will try and rescue your son.
No.
Yes. Yes. I ain't got much to lose, and you got... I'm doing this. Charles! Where are you? Come on, let's go. Need to get his son back, of course. I just ain't sure how.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me.
All right, good start. We can save his son.
Easy.
Those are there. Have not much to lose, though. We'll see about that.
So, I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out. But if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close. If we wait until late enough, there's a place we should be able to sneak in around the back.
Okay. Whatever you think, I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making a lot of noise, he'll be dead before we get close to him.
Okay.
I left 2 canoes downriver, in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
I'm glad nobody asked about
you
that.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
It ain't just on Dutch. We all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burn hot, and he fanned the flames. He's not helping that tribe. He's helping himself. You see that, or you wouldn't have gone to Rain's Fall behind his back.
I guess I just keep thinking. There must be a way to save the situation. To pull Dutch out of the place he's in. Well, I like Rain's Fall.
I don't know, Arthur. Rain's Fall is in a tough situation. And as for Dutch,
I gotta try. I own that at least.
We're on good terms. Yeah, that? We're more.
There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles. If it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. Well, it's gonna get worse.
Oh, Arthur.
Any day we can die.
Hmm?
We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Callender boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? A more vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now. Either way, just keep your head strong. We're close now.
Alright, so I do know one thing is there is multiple endings to this game, and I've actually started it.
I think so. That current
it depends on how good or bad you are. That's all I'm gonna say.
You were right about the damn rain.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there.
The rainfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice.
Should be fun. Let's get ourselves hidden and wait till it gets dark.
Over here.
I guess this is it.
I guess it is.
Let's keep quiet. We'll try and find a way in. Main thing is that they don't hear us. Ready?
I'm gonna put your bandana on.
Patrol group.
Hopefully we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
Hopefully.
Let's deal with those two at the gate first. You take one, I'll take the other. Good. Let's make our way around the back. Stay close to the wall.
But I need arrows.
There's a guard right above us. He's moving. Come on. Okay, come on. Slow. Slow. We got two more ahead. One down here, one up in the tower. Let's take one each again. What are you doing?
And your fault.
Arthur. Okay, come on.
I couldn't see the one there, so I went after the one that's in the...
This is the spot.
grappling hook? Might as well use the Civil War knife since we never really used it. I like stealth missions. Charles is a lot of people.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire.
Try to put an arrow in. That's not a bad idea. What just happened? I just did exactly what you told me to do. You blew your. What? No, I didn't. Hold up. Okay, I'm confused.
Damn it.
Oh, come on.
There's more out front. Go up the tower. See if you can cause a distraction.
Try to put an arrow. Lantern above that stack of wood over there.
I wonder if it's actually this guy's fault because he was up here and he saw me. Oh, I screwed up. Okay, I think it's that guy's the problem. So. He actually was smart and actually turned around on me. Unlike most stealth games. Okay.
There's more out front. Go up the tower. See if you can cause a distraction.
So let's see if I can shoot this guy. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do.
Charles, is that you? Look for the keys. You have to get me out of here.
We're gonna get you out. I'll check the table, Arthur. You search the body. Any luck? I'm not seeing anything on the table.
Got him.
Oh.
Father sent us.
My father. He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he.
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so. Whoa.
I'm fine.
Shit! I don't think we're sneaking out of here.
Alright, okay, so I don't have really much of a choice here, too, but,
Let's push up!
Dang, the ledge builder beat are so
on.
Good.
I hit some canoes down by the river.
Shit! We got company behind us! More of them coming from the road on the left!
This is so dark! Why do we do this at night time? So good. Wait. I'm using my ops and all that hang in. No wonder it's so good.
We gotta get rid of them, Arthur. You deal with them. I'll get the boats ready.
Come on. Get in here. Oh, thank you, friend.
Go to hell.
Come on.
Row my horse, you fool! A horse died randomly. No point in making any more angry.
The water should be calmer ahead. We just need to keep going.
Look right!
They are not missing all of a sudden.
I think we lost them. Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
In front. Let me take you back to your father.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
This makes sense. I don't know why I just thought about this, but Red Dead Redemption 1. Who is your last main enemy? I mean, we all know who it is. I'm not gonna say names, but who is the people behind the big man? Native Americans. That's all I'm gonna say.
Come on now, boy.
Guys, next time on Red Dead Redemption 2, we're sitting nice at a 67.6%. Let's do another mission. See you then.